bias and false news has become all too common on social media. More alarming, some media outlets publish these same fake stories without checking facts first.
Dangerous to our democracy.
This is extremely dangerous to our democracy.